During the student exchange, I learned about many things, mainly about journalism. That's why we came here. But I learned very important people skills, because you had to talk and work with a lot of different foreign people that you weren't maybe not comfortable with. So that was a good opportunity to learn.
I think it's safe to say it's one of the best experiences I've ever had as a teenager, and it's definitely one of the best experiences I've had this summer. I'm just very satisfied that I've made lots of new friends and like lots of new opportunities. I've learned things and I've travelled to a different country, and I feel like a bigger person almost for it.
Yes, I think it's a really beneficial program because you meet so many new people and you explore so many different cultures.
An experience that is indescribable for those who have never been in Erasmus. You can make so many friends internationally, also nationally, see different parts of Europe. Yeah, I mean, it's something indescribable, really.
I feel like I've made like a good few friends, that I've had a lovely week in CESIS and with Erasmus in this project. I ain't worried about it.
Of course, I recommend always to them to come. The last Erasmus was with my friend because I recommend it. And this is what, as I said before, this is something that all the people should do. Maybe one time per life. It's really nice to do it.
I think for everybody, it's a good opportunity, and it really helps. If you are not really, if you're a shy person, you still will have fun. You just don't. They don't force you to do anything. I really recommend to everybody.
Mainly because I've never been to like this far from my country, and I wanted to meet new people.
I just wanted to make my English a little bit better, and yeah, just get new friends.
No.
I don't think I do, to be honest.
No.
I don't regret anything.
Not really.
Not really.
Not really. I don't regret anything.
Yeah, me neither.